A man has been shot by a police officer after a woman was stabbed at a house. Kent police negotiators and firearms officers were called to Hersden, near Canterbury, at 23:20 GMT on Sunday. A young woman inside the house had been stabbed and a 40-year-old man was shot by a police officer. Both are in hospital in a critical condition. Police said they were members of the same family. The incident has been referred to the Independent Police Complaints Commission.